This is Pat Carroll, welcome to my channel, and in today's video, we are playing Evil Inside. Don't know much about this game, but gotta say, it has a little bit of a PT vibe to it. And so let's get into it. For a better experience, play with headsets. And turn off the lights.
And we have breaking news that arrives from the north of the state of Oregon. Here we have Mary Jane Anderson, our reporter at the crime scene.
Thanks, Joe. They found the body of Rose, the woman who went missing last Monday. Forensics located her camera near a well in which her lifeless body was also found. Her husband, the alleged killer, has already been arrested.
And the weirdest thing, I also got a Silent Hill vibe of that when they mention a girl named Rose. I don't know, I'm not for sure, but if I remember right, I think the girl's name in Silent Hill was Rose. I think that was the little girl, but I'm not for sure. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Mark. It's been a long time since what happened to your mother. That happened many months ago. Are you better?
Yeah, sorry. Listen, are you in contact with the afterlife?
Yes. Tell me what you need.
I need you to make contact with my mom.
I need you to make contact with my mom. Oh, holy crap, dude. I gotta turn this up. Okay, we're just going to jump right into it.
My mom is dead, my father in prison, and I have to take care of my little brother.
Wow, this really does have a PT vibe to it. How weird is that? Like, if you remember the PT game, that little bitty game. Like, go on Gate Bridge. What's that? San Francisco? Well, that's Los Angeles, I believe. Oh, hey, the door's up.
Mom?
Getcha. Ooh, is this lasagna?
Jackie?
Gosh, gotta go back out here. Nice kitchen, though. Kind of small, really.
What the hell?
Do we have to find a key for that? Oh, it's really dark back that way. Oh, this door is open, huh? Wait, is somebody standing there? Oh, hey, look, pool table. I like pool. This is a nice little man cave if you wanted to have a man cave. Put a little computer and all that right there, put some games right there. Go figure. That would lock. Got quiet, man. Complete one round. Oh shit! Son of that got me. You okay, baby? Oh, I don't want to turn around. Yeah, this clock's going off. Dun, 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 dun. Got the wrong number.
This breathing. Mom?
That's weird. The walkie-talkie's gone. Or baby monitor. What's that say? I have no idea. Well, that light over there is flickering. Oh, God. Really? Part of a Ouija board? Are you kidding me? Well, that's not good. Quiet again. Complete 2 rounds. Toot toot. Guess we gotta follow the train. So quiet. Oh shit! Let me tell you this though. Those aren't fake jump scares, all right? That you're hearing me jump here. Those are legit. This door's not gonna open. Is it gonna go into that room where my baby brother is, I'm guessing? Baby brother! You okay? Trying to understand. Oh. I guess I gotta look at some stuff here. That clock right there says, wait, that's 4 numbers, right? It's 959 or 0959. Oh, I have no idea. There's something I'm missing here. The train. This is stumping me here. I bet that painting's by Bob Ross. We gotta figure this out. Oh wow, a little maze thing. I'm guessing. This is gonna take a while. But the numbers. House. Flower. Tree and sun. So the reddish looking pink color, orange. Start out with that one. That goes all the way to nowhere. And let's try. There's no red on there, so I'm thinking 4 is 1, 4 is the other one, 4 is 3, one or the other. Blue, wait a minute, one, three. One, three, one, six, two. So that wasn't it. It is red. 4-1-6-2. 4-1-6-2. Wow, this is really stumping me. What about 2-0-1-4? Wow. Four, 0, 1, 2. Oh my goodness. Alright, we know the red house is a 4. The blue cloud or flower looking thing is a Might have to do this in another episode. That's really stumping me. And I don't... cheat this thing either. by looking it up. I don't wanna do that. I'm gonna try this one more time. Yellow, blue, green, yellow. What numbers were that? Yellow. So it would be 2, 7, 6, 2. Wow. I think it also has to do with the shrine. Yellow, green. Yellow, blue, green, orange. This is stumping me, man. Oh, now it has to do with this and the train. Nine. Pink goes all the way to Oh, guys, I think I'm gonna have to call it quits for this episode of Evil Inside. We got through, what, two rounds, maybe? And I am stumped on this. So, maybe in the next episode we will have this figured out. But until then, this is Pac here, and if you enjoyed this video of Evil Inside, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and share. I will see you in the next one. Peace.